supposed to be Saturday, but I will not be here Saturday. I'll be up in Maine. So tomorrow from 3 to whatever the interest is there, I'm doing a workshop called The Healing Power Rhythm, where we work with rhythms, tempos, different dynamics. Breath rhythm has a specific tool, kind of like acupuncture, Reiki, or many of the other healing arts, and to tap into the various, the pharmacopoeia of rhythm, may we say, and the different attributes and powers that the various rhythms and tempos have. So that's tomorrow at the second stage, if you are interested. 3 to 4:15. Next piece we're going to do is called Belody, based again on the Turkish rhythm by that name. And it's not just a rhythm, but it really is the rhythm.
Monster.
Sure, I don't know. I looked at the thing. I don't know if it might not be at the end.
So the last piece we're going to do is called 3-2 Marimba. And this is based on a 3-2 part, which is very standard in a lot of Latin and Caribbean music.
Thank you.
low.
Too low.
Can you put your robe on for me real fast? Huh?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to take those shorts off, you know. Come on, my battery's conking out. Hey, that's enough, because he's sleeping. Come here.
What?
I'm taking your picture. Come here. Where are you? Come on.
Yeah.
I don't have much battery power. Let's go. Here's our stuff. There's Ed's new robe. That's our bed. And our messy tent. Guess we'll go see the store. It's making us some black. Me and Ed having lunch.
How's that salad, Ed?
I don't know.
You know John Callahan, the cartoonist? All wheelchair.
Video now or?
Yeah,
yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Did they push a button or something?
I guess not.
What? You won't be able to see yourself.
You're losing it, just the outline.
Yeah, put it up.
Huh?
Put it up. You're not a good videographer.
It gave you an outline.
So that's what I wanted. You're pointing it at the ground. I hardly have any battery. I hardly have any battery power as is.
tent rig. My last stand store.